When your legs don't work like they used to before. On this day in 2019, Ed Sheeran broke U2's tour record when his Divide tour became the biggest, most attended, and highest grossing tour of all time. By the time the tour ended, he had spent a whopping 893 days on the road.
God and I will be loving you till we're 17.